25 degrees Fahrenheit. But what we do, we start cooking at very high temperature, it's a 400 or 420 degrees Fahrenheit or above. We seal the beef first. The reason behind it, before it starts losing any blood or the juice, it's basically sealed from outside. So that is the reason we cook in a high heat, then you put the rest in.
Thank you. ship off the old block.